Hi, today in this new video I would like to show you my new electric toothbrush. It is a very special device because it has a lot of unknown features according to a toothbrush. So let's see, it is arrived in this nice box. I chose the blue color one, but there are a lot of very nice color also. And if you open it, go to Extra Smile, Oclean, and here is the brush itself. There's a small protector on the brush. And here you can see on the screen explanation how can you use it. And if you turn it on, you will see nothing because you have to remove it first. And then you can see that is the on-off switch button, and here is a small OLED display, and this device has a built-in Bluetooth, and also you can download an application. Let's see later. So this is a very nice, but a little long description, user manual in Chinese, in English, so it is important to read it if you can. And also you can open this part. Here you can find the charger and holder adapter and a USB micro charging cable, a nice charging cable. You can plug it into this wall mounted device. Here you can open it, and here is the micro USB, and you can put it on the wall, removing this adhesive protector, and in that case it is magnetically can be fixed on the wall, or when you want to charge, here are some contractile contacts, so you can put it into the holder in any 90 degrees solution. It depends on you, where do you want to lead the cable of the charger. And now, before you do anything, it is important, if you have a mobile with built-in Bluetooth, to download the application from the Oclean website. We will see how the application is working. So, let's see the application on my mobile. You can download it to Android and iOS mobile phone. This is an Android version. So, this is the icon of this Oclean application. Let's start it. First you have to pairing the two devices, the mobile and the toothbrush. I have done it already and I do not want to disconnect and reconnect again, because in that case all my previous data will be lost. So this is the opening screen, and here you can see it shows the battery in the toothbrush. And before you start to use it, you have to, or you ought to, choose a plan for you. Here are a lot of, so many plans. It's better to say something about you. For example, about your teeth condition. This is my device, this is my gender, my birthday, and so on. And I have normal teeth. And I don't smoke, don't drink tea, don't drink wine and coffee. So I choose known, and my tooth is a little yellow. I choose this one or this one, I don't know which is the better. And in that case, if you save it, you will get advanced plan. Here you can turn off the short usage logging. This is the language what you can use. So many languages you can use. The English is the best for me, because Hungarian is not available. And here you can choose a theme on the OLED display of the toothbrush. I use this first one. Okay, let's go back. And now we can choose the brushing plan. So this is the normal for 2 minutes duration, how to use. First you have to clean your right cheek side for half minute, then the right palate side, and so on. And depending on your plan, the steps and the durations are different. Okay, so I will demonstrate this one. So let's continue with the display of the brush. This is when you turn it on. For example, here we can see the date or the time or anything else, and the battery status. And now you can use this for setting the brushing strength or the brushing time or anything else, mode, slider set. So if you press this, then you can up and down set the strength. Let's see it, for example, it is 16 now. I put it back 18 again. And with the button you can confirm as that is check marked. Brushing time you can set with the same manner and a lot of things. So it's a very nice and very interesting game to play with this. Okay, now and let's do imitate a tooth brushing. So instead of my real teeth, I do not want to show me in a video while I'm cleaning my teeth. I use this model. This is the lower part of the teeth in your mouth. So in this normal plan, the order is the first half minute for the upper right side, then the lower right side, and then left upper and left lower part of your teeth. Because it is only the lower part, I won't clean the upper. I only will holding the brush to demonstrate how it is sensing if you clean it correctly or not. In the toothbrush there are 6 axes acceleration sensor, and that is able to follow your movement. And at the end I will show you a small picture about the efficiency of your teeth cleaning. So let's start the first half minute without real teeth. So no pressure and nothing happened. After a little breakout, you have to move the brush to the next part of your teeth. Half minute is so long in this situation. Now let's clean the right side. So you can use in this manner through your mouth. Now the upper side again, on the left. I imitate only, but without any real pressure. And now the lower. Now it stroke is finished, and you can see that the lower half of your teeth are cleaned, but the other half is not, because there was no upper teeth. So in that way, you can check the efficiency of your teeth cleaning. So what else can I show you? At the moment, I'm seeing nothing. So thank you for your attention. Thank you for seeing this small video. And if you're interested in my other videos, please subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, you can thumbs up, press the like button, and have a nice day. See you in the next video, and goodbye.